High-risk research is a way of making science fiction a reality. We have at NIST the ability to look long-term. And this is something that is getting more and more difficult to find in U.S. industry.
I think it's important for the government to do this work because no one else will. I think there's a pretty wide gap between academic research and industrial manufacturing of a new product.
We have over 100 years of expertise creating measurement tools that help industry bridge the lab to market gap. NIST on a chip is about shrinking those tools to the ultra-precise quantum level.
Because we look long-term, we can take risks on things. We can try things that are unusual. And also, we have a lot of innovative people that spread a broad range of scientific backgrounds. That's really important for NIST on a chip. It's very interdisciplinary.
I'm not aware of any company that would have that depth and breadth to be able to address all these different measurements. There aren't too many places like NIST where you have some 3,000 scientists working across all these disciplines focusing on measurement.
This type of vision is one that I think you can only really bring to fruition in a large national metrology lab, because you really have to make sure that you have that traceability back to the standards that are required to make a proper, accurate, and useful measurement device.
We're talking about technology that is truly disruptive, ultra-precise measurements anytime, anywhere. It will enable industry to create a host of innovative products we are just starting to imagine.